long line of home games begins for the Stars, who are back home to take on the Detroit Red Wings tonight at American Airlines Center. But there's a different feeling surrounding this game after a headline-grabbing lead-up to the Stars' return to Dallas. Holding at the point, but given away. And now Jacob De La Rose starts the other way for Detroit. Carries into Dallas territory for in and glove. Right up off the stick by Bishop, and he holds on there.
Standing ovations and a tribute on the video board.
Here's Gurianov flying in the backhand. Helped just wide by Bernier. There's the showcase of speed. Radulov on the near side. Gets to it. Past the man. Now it'd be on the net. A drop for Ben. And then Pulock, a backhand. Bernier with the save. And he hangs on, all set up on a nifty feed that had Bernier fooled. Now Fadoon, outlet feed. Fox has got a lane. He'll skate it in. Far circle in front. Como scores! Blake Como and the Stars strike first.
Perfectly laid onto his forehand by Radek Foxa and Kabang.
It's all moot now. It's back in the Dallas zone. Long stretch pass. Janmark has help to Radulov. Holds, shoots, scores!
They work it across. I mean, it is painted short side by Alexander Radulov. Janmark feeds him, and bang, bang, the Stars now feel, or must feel, like they're in control of this hockey game.
Spetz is at the side of the net. Ben looking at options. Up top, Klingberg. Now to his left, a one-timer Sagan. Rebound, rattles around, a couple chances, and a third is whacked home.
This is just tenacity and determination. The Stars were getting what they wanted. The initial shot by Sagan rattled off Jason Spezza, popped out in front, and the Red Wings took nothing away. Radulov jumped in and chunked one.
In deep in his own zone for Jensen. Then off bodies at center. Gobbled up by Dallas. Foxa back in. Leaves for Pitlick. A wrist shot. He scores!
Pitlick, who's got a sizzling snapshot, goes high cheddar on Jonathan Bernier. And he's obviously feeling it now.
Life difficult on themselves, but the Stars much more authoritative as this game has gone on. And here's a giveaway. Spezza cranks one. He scores! Oh my, what a shot from Jason Spezza!
Nobody's stopping that one. Spezza gets a gift. Steps to the ladies' tees and spanks it home.
Here's Vanek, along for Tulaski. Now Nielsen. Nyquist turns, fires, save made, rebound, score! And it's Dylan Larkin, quiet for most of the night, but gets the wings on the board and moves his streak to 13 games. For Larkin. Now finds Nyquist, the shot, he scores! What a shot by Gustav Nyquist. Corner bar and in.
The Stars will peek at this one. Abdelkader was at least on the lip of the crease.
Review, we got no goal on play, goal interference.
There you go. And in a very strange lead up to this one, with the comments that were made, they all said it needed to be a team effort. It was a team effort tonight. A lopsided 5-1 victory over the Red Wings.
They didn't start all that well, but once they got going, the skill took over, the ability took over, and they were by far the better team in the contest here tonight.